story here. Here we go. Back in the saddle. Up there's Paul and Mother. We're going to see how he does. Hopefully he'll do good. Nothing from a paper. There we go. Now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Instructions. Mother gives instructions. 600 feet of random. 650 feet, that's 10 foot. 8 and 8. Okay. We know what we're doing now. Showing Paul what to do. That Paul is getting it right now. We'll see how he does in a few hours. He got him an energy drink.
Burn that.
just is what it is. Old set works is working. Kind of like me, it's kind of slow this morning. They'll get moved up here in a few minutes. Comes alive. Let's see what 8 inches looks like. 8 inches ain't gonna work, but we'll try it and see. No, 8 inches won't work. I guess it'll have to be 7 6 3/4. That ain't no standard width. I don't really care. Customer don't care, so I don't think I should. Some people really take pains of this stuff. Me, I just do the best I can.
What you get when you
might cut you off here in a minute until we get to some bigger logs. This little stuff's just kind of boring, to be honest with you. And I don't want to bore you, I want to put something up worth watching. There's enough stuff in life to be boring without the real McCoy. If I start putting stuff out and ain't fit to watch, you'll quit watching. And we don't want to do that. I want something that you actually want to see. Still makes me nervous to cut an inch forward. The last one. Man, things can't happen. We'll cut one more little old log. And see how that works out. Then I'll cut you off for a minute. Like I say, I don't want it to get too boring. I'm trying to work in good this morning. It's a pretty day here in the mountains too, isn't it? Sky's real pretty and blue. I enjoy days like these. It ain't cool, but not too cold to work. Good time to work. Good time to be alive. Since I've been sick, I seem to appreciate beauty a little more than I used to. Like a pretty day or the saw running really good. Mother, when she first wakes up in the morning, sleeping her eyes. I just forgot how much I appreciated stuff like that. I guess it's just being old and nostalgic. It'll be all right. Good enough to have the ground running. Sort of take things done. Make a little lumber, make a little money. See if we can keep it going. Be glad to get my motor and my chipper. I've got a good feeling about it. I'd rather have had a Detroit, but for the money I couldn't hardly turn this one down. So I ain't lose much money in that old one. It's paid for itself 10 times over the years. That thing has chipped a lot of chips. I know for 2 or 3 years there, that thing chipped just one tractor trailer load right after another. Day in and day out. You know, man tends to forget stuff like that. When he tires up. That whole chipper thing. One of the few things that I ever bought to sit down and started making money. Replacing the motor ain't that big a deal. Be nice to have electricity down here, but that ain't gonna happen. And from what I've talked to these boys, electricity ain't all that great anymore anyways. I guess really and truly I should have bought a good diesel generator and made it electric. That way I just had one motor to keep up. Electric motors don't give a whole lot of trouble. They go out occasionally, but not. They ain't got none of the moving parts of diesel left. An electric power, good steady power. But I made my decisions. I wasn't too far wrong. Super easy to do that. My mother's a pretty good teacher. She ain't too hard to get along with unless you cross her. I think her and Paul get along pretty good.